Brock Mackenzie, web.com tour veteran, been out here for about 7 years.
And I'm his sister Paige. I work now for Golf Channel, but used to play on the LPGA tour. I was a terrible putter when I was playing on tour.
We have a long list of why that might be.
It's so easy.
No, every single time there's a tournament, yeah. Brock would be like, you're not that good.
But I won,
Brock. You're not that good.
She'd rack up all these trophies, but she'd only beat one person, you know? Like, I was like, oh, yeah, you're so good. Yeah, you better answer it. No, you know that's not true.
I call my parents and I get the play-by-play of, like, shot-by-shot of this entire round.
That's purely because I call them way more often than you do. Like, you're the golden child, we all know that. Like, I'm the oldest, like, I paved the trail.
Free throws.
That's literally my whole life. Like, I've been alive for 36 years, and besides golf, you're saying the best thing that I'm at is free throws. Like, literally, free throws. I haven't shot free throws in 20 years.
Like, I know, but
so basically, I peaked my whole life. Besides golf, I peaked when I was 18.
But you also set a school record for a free throw percentage, so I quit drawing. You're actually good at art as well.
There again.
Which, again, you probably haven't done in 20 years.
I haven't drawn since I was in middle school.